So you heard monarch populations are down and you want to help out. Good.
Here are four-ish easy steps.
Number one, plant milkweed. It's what monarch caterpillars eat.
Number two, don't use weed spray. Weed spray kills milkweed. Number three, don't use bug spray because technically caterpillars and butterflies are bugs.
Number four, create a butterfly castle.
Number 4.1, feed your caterpillar milkweed and maybe give them something cool to hang out on.
Great job.